Back here in the Tri-State, police think this is the person who tied up a 90-year-old man earlier this week. He was seen at a local gas station in Bud Ruhlman's 98 Buick LeSabre. He has a star tattoo on his left elbow. Investigators say he stole the car as well as some cash and a television after threatening Ruhlman with a knife and tying him up with a telephone cord. Remember, he's 90 years old. Now it turns